Hey guys, Mandaka here. Hope you're having a good day or night as it may be. Today's video will be about LEGO Legacy Heroes Unboxed. There's a new update called Brickspedition, or Jade Tundra's Brickspedition. And it took a while before Apple released the update, so I managed to talk to some of my guildmates. And they say it's a really cool update, so without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so let's have a look at it. So, Jade Tundra's Brickspedition. So, first off, you can add some heroes to excavation. I didn't get a recording of this because there was something wrong with the recording software, so it disappeared. But I added the two heroes, and that gave me maximum bonus. So let's go and see. Try to attack here. It says level 34, gear 6. Damage stay with you, so stock up on med kits. Some punches you can't shake. Oh. Okay, so I need to try to heal. But I don't think I need to kill that ally for the first battle. Let's just see here. So damage stays with you, so it's like you have to survive long enough. I guess if you had more high level heroes, it would be better, but this is kind of what I have at the moment. So let's see here. How strong these guys are. They have a heal over there. Let's see. Okay, not too strong, but not too weak either. And there's only 5 enemies, so I should heal in the end of this. Try to time it. So we can't heal anymore. Yeah, let's kill that chicken guy. Probably need to heal next time. Well, if he gets a chance to. Yeah. So, I think perfect timing. Everybody is at full health. And then we kill the last one. Of course, that's the first battle. It's probably gonna get a lot harder. So this is supposed to be a new map every day. So let's see how it goes. So we got, what is this? Some kind of event currency. Okay, there's a store we can buy stuff in. But first, let's just try to do some more battles. See how it goes. Your Brickspedition gone sour after 24 hours. You can pack up and try again. Okay. But be warned, if you do, you will lose the chance for more treasures down the road. Hmm. The adventure has just begun. The trinkets of the past will be your treasures today. Okay, this one is level 24, gear 3. So I have 75 medkits and one of my heroes are a little bit wounded, but it's probably not important. Hopefully we can heal him. I thought I got the heal in last. Maybe, I don't know. So what do we have here? Almost one-shot him. I wonder if I should heal already. Yeah, better. He might not get another turn. A little bit of damage here and there, but yeah, he didn't get another turn, so might as well heal early. Adventure 2A completed. Okay. Looks like a cool feature. So I guess I can choose which battle I want. These are level 29. These are level 37. The reward is the same. So why would I go for the... Well... Who knows? What kind of guild allies? We have lots of level 50 dudes, so we can choose one. Probably better to wait, but I have no idea how this works, so... There's the healer dead. And the chicken guy. Better do some healing. So... shouldn't be too damaged for the next battle. Definitely don't need a guild ally for that. See what we got. Exactly as it's set. Wonder why there was two different paths and one was just easier. So here we can choose something actually. We can either get a fire station codex, which I don't have any of. I don't know. Don't think it matters at this point. Oh! The team was different. I had my... the lion in there, for some reason. It changed my team. Instead of the cactus guy. He's not actually that upgraded. Wonder why I decided I wanted him. I think we can wait one turn with healing, maybe. Then again, maybe not. Should be pretty much still on full health. Adventure 4A completed. Okay. So... don't really have a choice. Have to be that one. Okay. Why did it want him? I would rather have my cactus girl. Okay. What do we have here? Since she's almost dead. Might as well finish off the job. Still very manageable. Now we got a taunt over there. There was one more, so I didn't manage to get the heal in. Not that it probably matters, but it would be nice if we could keep them on full health all the time. Adventure 5A completed, okay. So this is a reset button, and I guess there's 7 days, so the second day is, well, tomorrow. How many more battles are there? Okay, so what is this one I can get down here? Let's go for that one. Oh. Let's go for this battle down here. I guess the guild allies will stay the same for each day. Well, I don't know, but 14 is more than there's battle left, I think. Or 15, I already spent one for just for testing it. What do we have here? It looks easy. Take a little bit of damage, but I don't think it's a problem. Ah, she came back. Please stay dead. Should we heal? No, I can wait. Now we can heal. Okay, another easy battle. I wonder if it gets harder each day or how that works. So we have to do this battle, no choice. Recommended level 40 now. Should be fine. So you kind of get a new map every day, that's kind of cool. So what do we have here? Still only there's no waves, it's just the first group. These have considerably more health. And actually taking a little bit of damage this time. But it's gone now. Not enough. Still easy. Gold and some experience scrolls. Should go have a look at what you can buy in that store in a bit. So, 3 more battles. Now it's level 46, gear 6. Question is if I should upgrade someone. Yeah, let's see if we can do it. We can snag an ally up. Hello, move. See if we can kill him before he heals. That would be kinda nice. Nope. Should heal. Okay. Okay, the chicken guy is dead. I don't know. Don't think the order of the rest really matters. That's a nice extra heal. Okay, 2 more battles left, I think. If it works the way I think it does. We got a king tile. That's nice. So what can we choose from here? It's not really any difference, but the top one seems to be a little easier. Well, it says level 49 instead of 50. Not really level 49 gear 6, but let's just see. Let's just try. See what kind of mean team this is. All that hiding. Definitely need him dead as fast as possible, if we can. They're definitely a lot stronger than the other battles. But let's see. Don't dodge, please. Now he's taunting. Not so much I can do about it. Probably should heal. This is gonna take a little while to kill. Dodge again. Still taunting. Why is my pirate not moving? I need to remove all those red stuff. This is not really going great. So the debuffs are gone. But he's very wounded. And they keep attacking the same guy. It could go wrong, I guess. And there's one more turn to healing. They keep attacking him. Okay, so he got some health back. Stop attacking to my pirate, Captain. Okay, nice. But my pirate captain really is gonna die soon. And everybody else is pretty much at full health. That's not so nice. That's kind of bad random. I guess that means I probably can't use him in next battle. Actually, I'm not sure. I never tried this before, but at least we're winning. Not sure if it matters if it's 3-star or not. Woo, woo, woo! So let's see. Well, it just disappeared. Okay, let's see. Maybe I cannot use him anymore. Yeah, he's dead. For 100 medkits, you could actually. How can I get more? Okay. Maybe we can just replace him with someone. Probably should take some guild ally. Let's take the Yeti. That should make it fairly easy. I hope. Get some tone down. Some attack up and stuff. Yeah, that was a bit... Can't really do anything about that taunt. Another healing. That hit hard. Let's see if we can get Hygar killed. Nice. Ice cream truck. Excuse me. I wonder if this is the last battle for the day. I kinda think so. Then you can continue with what, with the status of your team the next day. So it's kind of unfortunate Redbeard died, but maybe I can train another one before tomorrow. Oh, there was more than one wave here. So hopefully nothing unfortunate happens, so we can have Yeti taunt again, I guess. Yeah. That was their Yeti dead. He came back. One more turn to healing. Don't think they will survive long enough. Nope. See if this was the last battle for today, maybe? Got 30 more of those healing, so I guess I can heal the pirate captain or revive him, maybe? So... cannot go here. So I can, I guess I can't play these today, so I have to wait until tomorrow, then the next path will unlock. Wonder how hard that will be. If it just continues, then it will be really hard. Okay. This seems like a very cool feature. Let's have a look at the shop. I don't want your pack of builders. So, Brickspedition shop. So you can buy dojo tile, demolition dummy tile, then some ability stuff, set tools, and separator. I guess, well, I only have 180, so I can't actually really buy anything, so never mind. But probably buying dojo might be a good idea. Demolition dummy, I'm not really sure. Anyway, I don't have enough. But this seems to be a cool new feature. I wonder how often it's recurring. It says 6 days and 13 hours, so maybe it restarts every week. That would be kind of nice. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Chances are, if you did, your friends will also. So please spread the word, and Mandagar out.